animatronics built with free-roam features that don't fail every 10 seconds. Feature is now, eh? They're also the first that were built with advanced AI. In fact, they're so advanced you might think a soul is inside controlling everything. Now, concerning the animatronics, our recent guard reported that the animatronics, they've been moving during the night for some reason. He said that the closest they got to him was the hole in front of him. Heck, they even tried to climb in the vents. After that, they just stare. After hearing that, we've started taking some measures. Our engineers put blocking systems on the vents, which is pretty easy to access through the camera. But don't shut too many vents, though. We've noticed that the blocking system seems to block the incoming air as well. Your region's going to become all dark and blurry. Trust me, it's not going to be good for you. Yeah, the building isn't that well ventilated, as you can probably tell. Now, in case that the animatronics ever get in your door, you can turn off the lights in your office as long as you're not too late. They'll think that there is no person inside, and I think you get the point. If you look over to your left, you'll see a vent that lets air into your office. We've tested the animatronics on certain light conditions, and it seems that they reboot their system and go back to their respective places once you shine a really bright light into their eyes. Except for that other one. So in case there's an animatronic in your left vent, you can just shine your light on it, and it'll go away momentarily. Now, if you look to your right, however, you'll see a big window. That window leads to our parts and service room. She's supposed to be together with Torley, the girl on Cam 9, but she isn't acting right recently. Sometimes she's singing and sometimes she's just not responding. So our solution is to put her near the window so you can calm her down using the flashlight. It's really hard to catch her when she gets away. She crawls in one of the three vents near her, and blocking her gets really painful, literally. Now remember, seal a vent if absolutely necessary. You don't want to pass out, do you? Oh, I almost forgot. We blew a fuse this morning in Yum's party room. Can you check that out before you go? I'm sure the animatronics won't cause you any danger at that